have zero battles in this one. We're going here, mediums. But yeah, overall we are better. You're right.
Are there any women here today?
If we see him coming around the corner in front of us, and it's 4 against 3, then we need to
back up to this corner, and I'll come up here and snipe him.
So I'm going wide so I can get eyes. Don't see anything falling. Looks good. Go up to the. I'm going to the left side of the hill. You guys follow me up.
I got no light so far.
They could be camping or something, I guess. I'm lit. Careful.
Come and see the pilot.
I did get lit from that Cromwell.
There's no ordinary rabbit.
When that Fury comes
they're
out,
they're pushing me, guys. Do something.
Okay, turn around and head over. Shut
up, you Americans.
Come on, hit the Fury.
This guy, you see all three of them there?
You Americans, you talk and you talk and you say, let me tell you something.
Okay, the other Cromwells are coming around behind us. Turn around and let's go get the Cromwells.
Well,
it's going to be 3-on-3.
Now.
We'll have
so
at least even
up.
Odds anyway.
Dead?
Dead.
Focus. Kill that guy.
Focus that one.
Next
the
guy.
One. Cromwell.
Focus him.
Get that second Cromwell.
Okay,
hit the 37. Careful, the Fury's back there. Nail him as fast as you can. Keep moving. Don't stop.
Back up so I can...
Yeah, Nico, I don't want you to... Keep going. Keep going. Get past him, Bolt.
Now both of you rush the Fury. He's behind you.
The Fury's behind you.
Let,
Nico,
don't go first.
Let me go past.
Bull, you go in and take the hit. Nico, right behind him.
Take the hit.
Don't wait, though. Go together.
Okay,
go, Nico. Push hard.
Don't simp him. Okay, getting around him. Good. Focus. One more hit.
There you go.
Nicely
good job.
Done. Victory from the jaws of defeat.
Your bedtime
is 10
o'clock. Yep.
Sorry for bumping into you there, Bull.
No problem.
I did a lot of bumping in there, too.
I wanted to, you know, I had more hit points. I was trying to help you.
The next one.
We're on the opposite side. We'll be defending on this one.
Yep. So I want basically the same tanks, and I'm gonna. Let's see, how long do I have? 6 minutes.
Yep. Well,
I'm gonna try to
almost.
Outfit my other crummy. Is the equipment on sale right now? Doesn't seem
no,
like
it's
it.
Not.
See
we
my
have
guys.
A, we have a bye after the third battle as well.
Okay. Alright, I'll bring a regular Cromwell this time. It's all decked out.
Got this today.
Just let me check, make sure all my gear's right. And this one, we're coming from the other direction. We're gonna tuck in like we decided right in here. If they decide to come this way, then we push over and kill whatever they put over here. It's like what they did to us, but then we're not gonna be stupid and split up our forces like they did. .420, smoke them if you got them.
So a strategy that I've considered, we should consider maybe, is that might be a weakness for us. If they come down to one line, instead of going up this donut, they put three tanks in, up against C4, C5, and run a light up all the way up to one line through B2 on the back side of the cap, so be out of draw, vision range, and all that crap. And then
go all the way up there
with the three tanks playing interference. I mean, obviously, we might want to hit the rocks on the two line there, but I mean, I'm sorry, two line, but like D4, D5.
Oh, try to go for a cap.
What I want you guys to do is watch. There should never be any point where you guys can't have, where we all four can't have our guns on each other. So, like, right the last game when I got killed, you guys were on the wrong side of the mountain. I'm on the south side, you're on the north side. We're completely not able to support each other. I had two tanks push over on me. You guys could have wasted those guys if you'd have been supporting me on the south side of the hill rather than the north side.
I didn't mention this, but Vanny originally did say, whatever that is, to go where you
were. I did. I just confused and then when we changed got up there.
So we'll just keep that in mind. We want to keep every gun facing each other so that we have the best focus fire we can get. Because we could have easily killed those two tanks before I died. One of them came over alone, and I got him half dead. And the other one came over after him, and then they both wasted me. But if you guys would have been there, both of them would have been vaporized before I got killed. And then we'd have been up 4-2. So just watch that map awareness. If they push around the north side of that hill and tried to come to you guys, then back around to the south side, because then my gun's helping you as well. You know, so always, let's try to always stay on the same side. Yeah, exactly. And then you guys can get invis right there, and I can poke that E6 side to light them for you, and then you guys can snipe shots from there as well. And if they push over on me, you've got clear shots too. So, yeah, we need to support each other.
And on top of that, that's really good. If they decide to go this way and split their forces up, while
you back up
here,
into F4 and
then
I shoot them.
You can shoot them in the
ass. Yeah. You back up to F4 and wait for them to come around, and I'll help you.
They're going
to
create themselves their own overmatch where we come back over this way. And they'll drive into us, and you got us. You got them from back there, and we'll just nail them here with three of our tanks on one. That should kill them. At least the first tank that comes around the corner will die. Does anyone else have a, what's that awesome autoloader? The 5916?
No, I don't have it yet.
One minute.
It'd be awesome to bring four of those. Could you imagine? Because everybody we run into is fast boys.
Yeah, but yesterday we ran into a lot of OIs.
You can kill an OI with it, you just can't two OIs with it.
Well, you have to play the vision game and not get lit and snipe from a long way.
But you can't, the thing is a wet noodle, so you can't snipe from a long way. So yeah, for a defense, it would probably not work well. For an offense, maybe.
I think from what I've seen so far, an offense is the best defense.
You're right.
All right, 15 seconds.
16 seconds, yep.
And our other team, our other game's already popped. We got two games up right now.
Yeah, it does that. It keeps them queued up. I think they're 8-minute games, and we have 10 minutes between.
They reduce the time from 10 minutes, or from 12 minutes between each battle to 10 minutes.
We need to get tucked up in here as fast as we can.
All right, where am I going on this one? Up the hill.
You're
going
to go up to here.
Okay.
Yeah, you're going to go up the hill initially, then do a fade back and come out to two, and then come back around to us.
All right.
You might even come through these buildings if you feel so inclined.
And,
yeah, grab the supplies. Load gold, just because these are
solid
good players. I don't want any excuses. Don't knock any trees over. Go, 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 go! You can knock over some things if you have to. Tuck into that hill there to the left. If you can get up on top of the hill, Flay, that'd be fantastic. Yeah, that's a good spot right there. And turn around, be ready to shoot back. They can get to our cap, and we'll be able to... might have to react to that. If they push down in front of us here, we need to move up and get shots on them.
One of them's running mods. I'm not lit. No sixth sense, and just had a shot hit the ground right beside me.
Wow, how did he see you?
Yeah, it's that's what I'm saying. It's probably the Deep Purple running something.
Spotted.
Okay, if you're spotted, move. Back up, Nico. Get hard cover. Careful, Flay. Hang back.
Oh, I'm good.
I'm ready to push into the middle.
Yeah, that Deep Purple keeps hitting me, and I'm not even lit right now.
He's nailing you still.
Yeah, he knows exactly where I'm at without being lit, so yeah, that's kind of fucked up.
That's nice. Okay, we can swing around behind the hill. Let's go ahead and do it. Spin around, guys, go. Floor it, whatever we see, we kill. Don't knock anything over. We're not on you, Flay, so...
I know.
Okay, right up the road. If we don't see him here, then I don't know. Straight up and over, I guess. There, kill him. Go, 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 get him.
Stand and deliver.
Seven to go.
You fucking
the second one.
Me all beauty.
How shall we fuck off, O Lord?
Where's
the ordinary rabbit?
Jump to A43.
Get, use cover, guys, use cover.
Let's try to get that rock.
Get behind that rock if you can. You don't want both of them shooting at you.
That's the end. Stop the program. Stop it.
That's such bullcrap. They were hitting you.
I don't know why you guys chose to actually push over onto those two when you knew they had two over there on that corner to shoot you. I don't know.
I didn't know where they were, Flay.
Yeah, we knew that 37 and the 85 was was definitely over on that corner on the north side.
Well, you did know that, but we weren't. I wasn't certain where exactly they were, and if they could even hit us if we were moving.
Yeah, we knew where the 37 was initially because he was there, but then he relocated. The 3485 was on the north side with him.
The way I saw it, we saw two tanks and we could overmatch. And we did. We just took too much damage.
Well, it was like on the a bunch of shots and no hits. Time, so yeah, north side.
Yeah, I bounced a gold run on a 37. That was weird.
Grab a coffee, be back in a minute.
Come out, shoot him!
Do you have a regular Cromwell, Flay?
I have a Cromwell B.
Alright. Yeah, go ahead and bring the MT. No, I prefer the MT. I'm gonna keep the three Cromwell thing going. I don't want them to be able to say kill the Cromwell B and have it be in any way obvious. Yeah, the fact is they were hitting you without you being spotted. And that really sucks.
It was just that purple, the deep purple guy. He's running a mod or something.
No, I know, but I mean, if you weren't half dead when we were, you know, and if he wasn't hitting every single damn shot.
I wasn't half dead. I had only been hit once, but, you know, I was three quarters alive at that point.
Yeah. I mean, you should have been able to be up there indefinitely. So. See, what sucks is none of these games count toward a win 8 or any of that stuff, I believe.
No, they don't.
So I go back and I look at my Watt Labs and I've played like 3 games in the last week. But I've played, I don't know how many hours of Strongholds.
So we're same thing this time?
We're defending this time, so we're going to go, yeah, same thing. We'll pull the Cromwells up to the same place. The reason why we moved the Cromwells out of there is because they knew where we were and they were maneuvering. But yeah, what we could have done, Flay, is as soon as we engaged them and they ran away, we could have turned around and gone the other way around the back of the mountain. That would have confused them even more, but I don't know. It just gets to be amount of time running around driving tanks.
Well, if we'd stayed on that side and not gone over, and we'd stayed there for more than 30 seconds, the purple and the 27 would have shot into us.
They would have reacted to whatever we did.
Well, we didn't have to push. It was a defense. They have to cap to win, so.
True. That is a very good point, Flynn.
Yeah, it was pretty secure where Cromwell was in that bowl. It would have to have come out, gone quite far north before they could hit me, because I was covered by the rock.
Yeah. Well, let's try it that way then, on this map. Force them to come out in the open, and then we'll nail them. Ooh, they got no eye. Gold rounds. RRR.
Don't even attempt to get in a brawl if the OI is with those tanks.
Yeah, OI dies last. The other three die first. Well, unless he's out in the open and we can snipe him down, then he certainly can die first.
Oh Lord, bless this thy hand grenade, that with it thou mayst blow thine enemies to tiny bits in thy mercy.
Sorry, Flay.
Alright.
They got a 37 over there. Either of you guys have shots down there, Nico?
No.
Alright.
He's gonna be a little depressed.
Focus on the little part to the right-hand side of the hill. Right there. No. Alright, at this point I'm concerned that they're pushing the OI to there.
That's fine. If they try to cap, they're dead. I can go over to here, light them, and you guys can hit them from here.
Perfect. Hell, I could hit them from right where I'm at.
Yeah.
Yep, we can win just by waiting. Can't touch him. We got 3 minutes.
Yeah, if they stay there, we're good.
37 to our left. Trying to push up. Whoo! Ducking. Duck behind the rock. We could certainly do what we did last time, swing around and kill that B7. That would be very easy.
I said we're gonna get spotted.
True. Let's just wait 33 minutes.
Is that guy spotted from here?
37's pushing on you.
On us? Oh, I see him.
Yeah.
Oh, now he's got us lit.
Just duck in. He's coming for me.
Stand and deliver!
Okay.
Come and see the pilot!
Just don't get OI'd.
Ah, yes, his head's been ripped off. I'll get you another.
Shoot, there's a way he can hit me from here. Jeez, he hit you up there, okay.
I said he's coming for me.
Cromwell, hit the Cromwell, he's in there.
Again, you guys are nowhere near where you can support me. We need a tank back over there in the distance behind that rock. Now you got both 37s above your heads.
If we're gonna sit there, let's just
37 behind you, shooting in the ass.
See, there he is.
If we're gonna concede,
and the OI's pushing, I'd run on the 37.
See him. We need to push him now. Go.
Oh, I fired.
Okay, I know. I'm pushing. Can you get up next? No, you're not gonna be able to get out of there.
Get behind a rock, bro. Before Nico, there's a rock right there before he reloads. Or not.
Sorry. I even have one of those, and I've done that to people.
The opposite is true.
Vanyan, just run.
Yep.
Use your vision. He can't outrange you. There's a bush right here.
But the Cromwell's going to one-shot me, though.
No, he two-shot you.
Yeah, and he's full. Fantastic. Use my vision from where?
Anywhere back there? Behind that rock. There's the Crommy.
Yep.
No, he's coming at you, so.
You're dead. Again, that strat is not going to work because I'm up here and you guys are in a nook where you can't even support me if they come up the backside of the hill. So if you're going to go there, you need to put, where's get on the map tactic and give me driver.
Yeah, so I can tell you what they did. The other team did.
Well, we know what they did. We saw them. They flexed their 237s to the south side of the hill and came up the backside of it.
I'm not talking about that team. I'm talking about the team that ran the strat. They had their fourth tank at D8 watching.
Yeah, he didn't actually go uphill, so maybe we shouldn't put him up the hill.
Go to the map tactic and give me driver. The hill is fine if you make one alteration. Are you on the map tactic? There.
There.
Ping marker. If you guys are going to go to this spot right here and I'm going to go up here, you have to put it one tank back here behind that rock and that bush so that he can shoot up there at me. He can also shoot to this corner, to that corner, and up to me. You know the rock I'm talking about? The one right there that you usually hide behind to shoot on this corner?
Yep. Okay, so let's do that.
And then that strat, I think, will be a lot better, because if I'd have had a guy right there, that 37 that pushed me would have been dead. When we're on the north side. Was that the last one? No, we got a buy on this one, that's right.
Yeah, the next one will happen in like 3 minutes or something, 2 minutes.
And I actually think that rock is right. Whoops, that rock is right there.
All right, we can try that out.
I mean, the problem here is you're running Fast Boys comp and not running Fast Boys strats, and if you're just going to camp in an alcove, it doesn't make sense to have Fast Boys on the defense.
We'd never get heavies up in that alcove. There's no way. With their fast tanks, they would be all over us before we got in there. They'd come up through here, and as soon as we'd be here when we should be here. But I had as soon as I saw they were shooting at us from here, and they were pushing you, they had those two tanks here, I remember saying, let's go around behind and nail these guys.
Well, that happened.
I was told not to do that.
Before, I didn't say not to do it, but all right, special battle's up.
Okay. I was concerned that, I mean, in the first place, I knew that it would be a problem to have them back there. Because that would be an overmatch on you. But we couldn't afford to let him get up there. So I could see if three Cromwells come in here and nail those guys.
Well, the problem is the guy didn't even come around on the backside. He drove around on your side and came up your side of the hill to me.
One of them did.
Yeah.
One of them did. The other one came up the backside.
Well, the other one never made it to me. It was just me and that one fighting it out, but...
And we're defending again. All right. Hey, Bull Nico, do you guys have T-37s?
Yep. Yes.
It's one thing I do notice is it doesn't matter what Cromwell I'm in, they have really crappy gun handling. Do you guys prefer 37s or Cromwells?
I don't have a preference.
I got a much better crew in a T-37. I got like a 5 crew in there.
What do you think, Flay?
I don't think it matters a whole lot between the two.
You got a decent crew at Cromwell, but not... yeah.
Let me check what the accuracy is on the gun. Yeah, 37 has a worse gun. That's weird. Cromwell does have a better gun.
Whoever you put in that back position behind that rock needs to be really aware of his map too, because to support the two mediums that are staying at the foot of the hill, he'll need to move out a little bit to support him fully if they get pushed. So he needs to be quick on reacting to a push and driving out far enough to get shots on whoever's pushing on you.
All right.
The average damage per Cromwell shot is slightly more than the T-37, about 20. But for me at least, the reload is 2/10 of a second slower on a Cromwell.
Well, if I sit over there behind that rock, and they're climbing, and I bring this, they're not going to be climbing with an OI. They're going to be climbing with something that'll be pinned by that. I think I'm okay with that. So two crumbles down under the cliff. This thing's a lot lower to the ground, so I should be able to hide behind that rock better. And it has super accurate gun, especially when sitting still. A load of gold consumables if you don't have them. Like, get two repair kits for your tracks. I can kill anything with this except for a T-150.
Why can't you kill a T-150 with it?
There's nowhere with thin enough armor.
Yeah, the back of the turret. And you can outrun the gun once you get up close to it. It should be easy to kill.
If you can, if he's not backed against a hill or something, yeah. But then if he turns his gun, I mean, it has to be flat. It has to be flat for you to pin it, if he angles it at all. That's okay. All I gotta do is track him, right? To change out an AP round for some HE. So it comes down to it, I'm just gonna run away if it's just a 150 and me.
Yeah, you're going to be back by that rock. Not for this method, but you could have a Jackson or a Hellcat. I mean, you could...
Yeah, you could put just a... Well, it's got to be low enough to get back there. To where you could stay hidden. I can imagine a whole team of 5916s rolling in, clipping out like three of their tanks, and then rolling out and being reloaded in 10 seconds, turning right back around and rolling in. They reload so fast. In seconds. If you're up on the hill, Flake, can you hit cap there?
Yeah. I just have to drive a little bit over, but...
Okay, so I could, if they do get on this cap to the south,
oh,
west.
This cap, no. This cap I can't hit.
Oh, okay.
It's at a draw from the top of the hill.
Yeah, good, thank you, Nico.
By about one grid.
Alright. Yeah, this is a tiny rock over here. There is a building between me and the Cromwells.
That's, yeah, well, you're not in the right spot. You're back, I don't believe. You should be by this rock right here that's got the bush right on the east side of it so that you could see to this corner and also over to here.
So that big rock there? All right.
Keep going.
That rock there?
Yep, right
that
there.
That rock's enormous,
your,
okay.
Yep, and there's a bush right there you can push up, and if you pull forward into that bush, you can shoot off to your right to help your guys out.
Roger.
Can you spot to C5?
I can.
My draw is actually the edge of the green cap circle. It stops on my side of it, so just shy of the cap circle. So I'd have to move to hit that cap, but...
Did they spot either of the Cromwells?
No.
You put a shot in one of them, so I'm sure he knows where we're at.
Alright.
They throw three on cap, you can't hesitate.
Yep.
That's for a shot.
Yeah, I you clicked help, you know I got lit.
Alright.
Lit.
Where from? If you can.
You fucking nicked me, old beauty!
Good shots fired.
How shall we fuck off, oh lord?
Yeah, but I'm lit. 59-16, yeah, you gotta try to keep him lit.
Okay, now's when we should move if we're gonna move.
Yeah, go ahead and swing around behind.
What's no ordinary rabbit?
Vanyan, yeah, you want to not flex alone, because these, I don't know why these guys are getting tore up.
They're getting beat up by those guys back there. Get around behind the hill there.
Money? What?
It's okay, get back here.
They're on the other cap.
Alright, I'm gonna move up and spot. There's only one of them there. You know, we probably could get an overmatch down to here. If I pop out over here, I'm gonna get nailed. Now I'm lit. Main gun is damaged.
You didn't see anything.
Damn it. Nope, didn't get
just
a chance to.
40 seconds left.
Stand and deliver!
I apologize for that, but I think you'll find this a bit more interesting.
I think you guys should could collapse on this guy.
We got this.
Oh, yeah?
Matter.
Yeah, we do. Yeah, just don't die.
They waited too long.
I thought they were going to move the other. The Cromwell being the T-37 onto there at like 30 seconds.
Yeah, I was expecting that too.
That cock moves fast. That was good.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, they're pissed.
And they're pretty good, too.
Yeah. Didn't fire a single shot.
Neither did I.
I ran out of ammo.
Alright, we're on the attack side now, so...
That's a joke.
User joined your channel.
Hey, fellas, sorry I'm late.
It's alright, man. All right.
Been a decent night so far?
We're 2-2 right now.
Do we have enough to bring three?
Or is it 2-3 because we had a bye?
Yeah, we had a bye. I don't know how that works.
It's 2-3. Well, the bye is a win, automatically.
Oh, cool.
No, it's not. Just means we only play 6 battles. We only get credit for 6 battles.
Okay, well, never mind then. We're 2-2.
What did you want?
I am streaming, though, if you want to watch, AV.
Alright, I think we'll go with...
There's the Twitch link.
Do we want to do two Cromwells in the MT, or in this, or do you want to do 3? Let's do 3 Cromwells. I like screwing them up. So 3 Cromwells and an MT-25. MT tries to go up the hill, the Cromwells get up on the downside. I'll share the map tactic. So we're the yellow team this time.
Yeah, we're south side.
Yep, and we're going to get up into here. This area with the Cromwells. First Cromwell up. Ups up, gets a light, and then gets over here. No, nobody, we don't get everybody up on the wrong side here. Get over here, cover Flay as he moves up. Once he gets up there, then we move over to the other side and start working him down.
5 seconds.
Thank you. Alright, thanks, AV. superior focus fire, gentlemen. They very well might send all those tanks down here, so be ready. First guy to get up here, go wide.
I can always go with you and then peel and come this way. But it's up to you, so we're not split up.
Now let's stick with the original plan.
Okay. Oh Lord, bless this thy hand grenade, that with it thou mayst blow thy enemies to tiny bits in thy mercy.
Just keep an eye on the trees over there. If it looks like they're coming, then peel off. Nothing so far. Alright, balls deep, gentlemen. Yeah, you go left, I'm going right. We'll go right. Clearly they're over here.
Where's no ordinary rabbit?
I hope you guys cover me.
I'm invincible!
So we don't kill a single tank with you guys on that corner.
I was focusing. I was just busy. I didn't want to chit chat. Don't peeky poke.
Wait, you guys are peeky poking for fucking shots, and they're just focusing the shit out of you. And these are scrubs.
Yeah.
You guys should have had one of those tanks dead.
Focus the first guy coming around. Fall back.
Kill, there you go. Now turn and kill the other guy. Nico, you should have drove between him and your one-shot partner, just as a heads up.
Behind you, last one behind you.
Get up in there, Nico. Yeah, be aggressive. Your buddy's a one-shot. There you go.
You.
So I just want to toss this out for discussion. What have we gained by throwing a light up on that hill in any of these matches? And it's like, just use your opinion.
Well, in two of them, I was one of the top damage, so I mean, that's what we gained. But like I keep trying to mention it to Vanyan, I'm in my strats, I never would separate the tanks at the very start, just in case one of the groups runs into them until we know where they are, but that's just me. So in two of these battles, they pushed over, but regardless of whether they push over on me or not, there's no reason you guys shouldn't have killed one of those tanks while they were standing still
focusing.
Firing
at
me.
It was just a really long shot flay, and there was two of us, and Nico came around, like, I think it was a bull came around, we finally got three barrels on that, and we were hitting the same target, we just didn't get enough shots into him before he killed you.
So the one guy, two of them, ran, if you noticed, Flay, they went behind buildings. Or one went behind a rock. And the other
they weren't really thinking about that. They're idiots. But, yeah, there was structure between you and them. But the guy I was shooting was the one I figured we would focus. And I'm pretty sure you guys had shots on him, the one that ended up at, like, 100 health by the end of me shooting at him. Either way. If you guys have to, Fast Boys is an aggressive strat. Peeky poking back and forth, moving back and forth. All you're doing when you move back and forth like that is juking the guy beside you. Because now he's got to move back and forth to get shots. And then the guy beside him's got to move back and forth to get shots. That's not how you play team play on a corner.
Every shot you take is while you're moving. It's a moving shot. So your shots are going to be even worse.
That's just standard Clan Wars type play. You don't peeky poke corners when nobody's even aiming at you. It's you guys need to move out far enough to get the shots and kill at least a tank.
I'm going to change it up just a little bit here. It didn't really matter that we had Cromwells down there. Let's go with autoloaders. Do you guys have either 12 Ts or 59 16s or something autoloader style?
I don't.
Tier 6.
I can put an autoloader on my T-37.
No, I don't want that.
Yeah. I do have I have those other tanks unlocked, but I don't have my garage.
That's okay. I really want to bring this. I really like how much damage it put out. Because I can kill stuff with this thing. Kill three or four tanks in a very short amount of time with this. Yeah, let's go ahead and... Let's see, everybody, I'm bringing AV Rack to go up the hill. Flay, I'll pop out. Who wants out, Nico or Bull?
I can go out.
Alright, we'll bring Flay back in.
Yeah, I'm
I do want to bring AV Rack.
I'll put it up on our channel. That's been so far the whole series.
Yeah, yeah. AV, you're going to be, again, you're going up the hill. Did you watch the stream?
No, I had something going on my other monitor. Couldn't watch, sorry.
Do you think you can get all the way up the hill?
Depends on spawn point, but probably.
Alright.
If we're on side 2 again, which is the attack side, and from that side, you cannot get up the hill if they decide to just push over through the middle like they've been doing. It will not happen.
Okay. I like having all their guns looking at you while we were nailing them, though. That was actually very effective. If we could have capitalized on it.
I wasn't spotted for pretty much any of that when I was firing at
them. And then yeah. You guys, like, when they did start to charge you, you had one tank that, if this happens again, don't make this mistake, guys. Don't peeky poke. Go ahead, because you could have wasted two of those tanks before they ever got to that corner while they were charging you. If you'd have just called a target and focus it, and everybody stand there and take one or two hits, kill two tanks, and then you're up 4-2.
Yeah, there was the one tank, he was hiding behind a rock, the one that we had down to one shot. It was very difficult to get a shot on him, because he was hiding, and he knew he was a one shot. The rest of the tanks moved forward, so they must have told him, stay back, you know, don't move out. Eventually, he did come out, and we killed him. But yeah, they hid him from us, so we couldn't have stayed out and taken any shots at him and been effective.
Well, not at him, but the other, all of them charged that corner, and you guys were holding that corner. What you needed to do was form a gun line and just blast away at them as they charge toward you. You're going to hit more shots than they did because you're scoped in and still, and they're moving. You would have won that war of attrition easily, and that game could have very easily went the other way.
Yeah, it could have. I like, who was the guy that went down the hill?
I did.
That was very, very good move, by the way. You split our forces enough to where they had to split and look two different directions. That was really good thinking. I like that kind of thinking.
It also gives you cover
on
your left side, which is why I did it.
Nico, there's the link for Twitch. Just go to twitch.tv/that if you want to watch it.
Sure. AV and Flay, can you guys check your messages?
On the forums or in-game?
Yeah.
I did check. Where, what days were those for specifically?
Every day from the 26th till it ends.
I can do the 26th and 27th, but after the 28th, I'm probably going out of town until the 2nd or 3rd.
What are the dates for it, Nico?
From the 26th for the next 12 days after that.
Do you know what time
they're going to be? 22nd to the 4th, roughly, of July?
26th to 26th to 12 days after that, so...
Oh, I will be gone for three of those days, I believe. Me and my wife's anniversary is December 30th, and we take a trip every year together and take the kids to the grandparents. So we're probably going to the Jack Daniels distillery this year.
Woot!
Up in Tennessee. We'll rent us a cabin. Either that or I'll take my camper, but I'm pretty sure she's going to want to rent a cabin.
1 minute.
So if we can't fill those spaces with Flay, we can grab someone else to jump there.
I mean, I'll be there for most of the nights. And I don't even know what 4 days were. I think we're leaving. And I may be okay. Our trip may be around the 7th of January, so I think we're leaving on the 7th. So I'll probably will be here, but I'll have to check my schedule and see.
If it's only 1 or 2 or 3 days, that should be okay.
I'm pretty sure I'll be here because I know we're not even leaving for the trip until around the beginning of the first week or the beginning of the second week of January. So it'll be around the 7th before we even leave, I believe. Maybe the 5th, 6th, and 7th. So if I do miss any of it, it'll just be like the last day or two.
Five seconds. I'm so happy when I see just lights and mediums and not OIs.
Right.
Avrak, go ahead and pull in front of me to the right.
Yep, Av, you're here. Everybody else, around the bottom like we did before, to there. First guy across. Actually, yeah, the Cromwells are... I'm going to go ahead and take the lead here. Try to get a light on whatever they're doing up here. If we do spy them, you guys try to peel off. And we'll work it from there. Just need to hope they don't push their guys down there. Good so far. Oops! Roll back.
He's already past the rock.
It's just one. Okay, I see. How many is that? Is it just one guy? Get out of the fight.
No, there's more than one there because that Cromwell's not the one that shot me.
Okay, flex back around and go up where AV is. Flayer with me. Cromwell on the hill. Cover our asses if you can from up here. And actually, look down the hill. Get over so you can see down the hill. Make sure they're not trying to sneak up on us, but don't take any
AV, did any of them come north?
I didn't spot any. I don't have sixth sense on this crew, though.
You want to go back around the backside and see if we can get on that cap circle and let AV let AV shoot them as they come in?
Yep, let's do it. I like that. Bull Roar, can you get over to us? Come across.
Yeah, we still got that Cromwell's down there.
Come on
over
here.
We want them there, because they're too far away.
I understand it. I'm just informing
okay.
you.
Thank you. Haul balls to us. We'll just hold up here, wait for Bull. I don't want to jump on until all three of us are there.
Yep.
We do got 5 minutes.
And we don't have to stay on it. We could feign them into coming up to here and then use these ridges to shoot them out.
Yep.
I'm pretty well exposed.
5 seconds behind.
Here,
4, 3, 2, 1.
All right, there they are.
Okay, yeah, they might be. They're coming back up.
Another one came back, so they're all together.
It's all of them. Down low, Flay.
Yep.
You think?
Yep.
All right, following you. Don't drive into the water. Can we get on the little cap and just kind of stay depressed down there?
I think so.
That'll be fun. Let's do it.
Try to keep them lit if you can, AV.
Spotted.
Stand and deliver!
What a strange person!
I'm gonna back up, he's nailing me.
You're fucking niche, me old beauty!
How shall we fuck off, O Lord?
Where's no ordinary rabbit?
Well, Brian, you've given us a good run for our money. For what?
Guys, let's go kill him.
Okay. Is it okay if I snipe him out? Okay, let's push him. Go.
You guys go take that guy.
Okay, turn around, get the guy behind us.
Ah, yes, his head's been ripped off. I'll get you another.
Stand and deliver!
What a strange person!
There you go, guys. Good job.
I love this tank. Hey, Flay, you gotta get one of these. You're gonna love it.
The 5960.